22 here in Ubud. I am half asleep right now. Just had a pretty nice surprise. So yeah, I was sleeping and then there was like a knock on the door and I didn't even know who it was. And then when I came out, we basically have breakfast served right on our balcony. I didn't even realize it was gonna be like that here. So yeah, really nice surprise. See the breakfast here? I got pancakes, Carol got omelette, got some toast, coffee, and loads of nice fruit as well. What do you think, Carol?
Awesome.
Yeah, so if you watched yesterday's video, I mentioned that this place was only $16 with breakfast included. This place is called Swaska Bed and Breakfast. Yeah, really cheap for what you're getting, pretty crazy. Yeah, definitely recommend staying here. Alright, so we've decided to rent a scooter so that we can explore Ubud a bit better. So we just got this scooter here. I think it was about $5, a bit less. Ready?
Yeah.
So our first stop of the day is called Tegalalang Rice Terrace. Probably one of the most popular things to see here in Bali and Ubud. It's one of the things that you always see on like Instagram. And we just arrived here now. Didn't seem to pay anything yet. Might be an entry fee below, I'm not sure. I'll let you know. But all I can say is this place is way bigger than I expected. So you can see here, it's basically this whole, yeah, rice field, it's huge. And then behind me you have all these like cool cafes, so probably expensive, but you get this for your view. Did you expect it to be this big?
No, I thought it was smaller.
I thought it was small. Yeah, in videos it always kind of seems kind of small. A lot of things in videos kind of seem small, to be honest, but yeah, this looks pretty amazing. I think we gotta head down there. So over here you have people that pay to do the famous swing. But yeah, look how beautiful this is, crazy. Woo! And you do have to pay, it's just a donation, there's no fixed price. So you can just give whatever you want, but yeah, obviously easily worth it. And there's quite a few people here, but since it's so big, you don't really feel like it's busy. You can get loads of quiet spots. I am here at 10 a.m, so maybe later on during the day it gets really packed, but so far, pretty good. So there's basically so many little paths that you can do. You can just go on your own little paths. You don't have to do like the main routes that everybody's doing. And yeah, this is just one of the probably the most beautiful things that I've ever seen. It kind of like seems to get bigger and bigger as you explore more. You just see it's even more bigger than it seemed at the start. So look at that for a view though. And you can see there's people all the way back there around this corner. So it just keeps going back and back. Risky, right? You're gonna fall down there?
Yeah.
Alright, let's head back. We'll be right back. So I think those drone shots must have looked pretty awesome. This would basically be like drone pilot and photographer's paradise. Just so beautiful here. We've been here easily over an hour now. I thought it was going to be like a little quick trip, but yeah, you could probably spend an hour or two in this place, really. Check this part out now. Cafes with the cool views. Just got myself this cool hat. I didn't buy it, it was just lying around here. Pretty funny. And I got myself a banana smoothie. Carol's was, what was that?
Guava.
Yeah, guava juice. And those were both like $1.50 at 20,000 rupiah. But yeah, look at this view here. Pretty incredible. What?
Instagrammer's paradise.
Yeah, Instagrammer's paradise. You got the swings. You got all these things to take photo. You do have to pay though to take photo in all of these places. Awesome here, but we're going to be heading to the next destination, which should also be pretty cool. We have now come to the Sacred Monkey Forest, which is one of the main like attractions to do here. It was $5 per person, and yeah, from that name you probably know what you're going to be seeing here. There's supposed to be like thousands and thousands of monkeys here, and I have heard that they can like steal stuff here, so yeah, you got to watch out. Got to protect my GoPro. So there's a few rules. Don't make eye contact, even though everybody is doing. No plastic bags. Don't feed them. And don't try and touch them. Hello there. For the most part, they don't even look at you. It's like you're not even in front of them. They're just like looking around everywhere else. So, yeah, you can get close to them pretty much with no problems. This guy's eating some coconut or something. I'm not sure what it is. So here we have one of the feeding areas. Seems to be like corn and bananas.
I think he's waiting for someone to open the...
Oh, open the cage.
Yeah. Because there's no food over there.
Yeah, there isn't, right?
Really.
Yeah, so there's no cage keeping the monkeys in this forest. I think just because people provide food and stuff, they just stay around this area. Carol, have you ever seen this many monkeys before?
Yeah.
It's like literally thousands, right?
Yeah.
Like big families. And not only is it just monkeys, like even the forest is pretty beautiful, right?
Yeah, it is very beautiful. And I think it's good because it seems that like the monkeys are happy, they're not...
Like it's not like a zoo.
Yeah, exactly.
Yeah. Here we have the monkey spa. Oh. The baby ones are the best.
Yeah, they're so cute.
So cute, yeah. So I'm back at our Airbnb again. We were planning on doing more things today, but we ended up spending so long at the monkey forest and the rice fields that, yeah, we're probably not going to do anything more. We're already pretty tired anyway. And we also extended an extra day tomorrow here, so we can explore the other stuff tomorrow, probably in the next video. So yeah, it's been an awesome day. Ubud is very beautiful, obviously very touristy, but just insanely beautiful. There's a reason why everybody comes here when they visit Bali. And yeah, I've just really enjoyed it. It's been an awesome day. As always, just drop a like on this video to support me. Subscribe if you'd like to see more videos like this. And I'll see you in the next one.